Οπότε χωρίς πολλές κουβέντες πάμε να ξεκινήσουμε. Θα ξεκινήσουμε με αυτό, εφόσον είναι το πιο καινούριο. Προσκαλέσαμε έναν αυτόν που έχει κάνει έγκλημα τέλος πάντων στο χριστουγεννιάτικά μας πάρτι. Λοιπόν, να αναφέρω ότι έχω δει λίγο αυτό και αυτό από άλλα βίντεο αντίδρασης που εμπνεύστηκα. Οπότε ναι. Γεια σου τύπησα. Δεν ξέρω γιατί, αλλά σε αυτό εδώ το κανάλι μου αρέσει πολύ το τέτοιο, το στυλ που ζωγραφίζουνε. Που είναι animated οι χαρακτήρες. Είναι σαν τα Wii. Σαν τα Mi, πια Wii. Με κάτι έξτρα λίγο, καταλάβατε. Τέλος πάντων, πάμε.
Hi, I'm Jane, and you won't believe what happened to me on
Γεια σου,
Christmas
Jane.
Eve. So, like every year, I spend Christmas with my parents, my little sister, and my older brother. This year was the.
Κάτσε, κάποιον μου θυμίζει αυτός. Μήπως αυτός ήταν στο μονσούνο. Όχι, καλά.
The same, except that my brother couldn't be with us. He's in the army, and he told us that he wouldn't be able to come home for
Όχι.
the holidays. My mom made dinner,
Όχι.
and I decorated the Christmas tree. My sister still believed in Santa Claus, so we decided to surprise her. My dad found one actor and paid him to play Santa Claus for my sister. She was so happy to see Santa that she started jumping and clapping her hands. At one point, Santa said it was time for presents.
Κάτσε! Ο τίτλος είναι We invited the criminal to the Christmas party. Αυτό είναι ο criminal, πάω
He
στοίχημα.
started to pull the boxes out of his bag
Και βγάλε πιστόλι, λέει.
and put them under the Christmas tree.
Α, όχι.
As my mother washed the
Πιστόλι
dishes
κάτω από το
and
δέντρο.
my father opened up a bottle of wine, I noticed something strange. Santa put a
Βγάλε
small
πιστόλι.
camera on one branch of the Christmas tree. I was shocked.
Τώρα για την κάμερα, μην ανησυχείς, όλα θα πάνε καλά. Σίγουρα δεν θα ανατιναχτεί.
And didn't know what to do or say. I immediately told
Να
my
το
parents
βάλουμε
though
έτσι.
what I saw. And then they shook their heads thinking it was just my imagination. I was sure that Santa Claus was hiding something. You're probably wondering why I didn't show the camera to my parents, but I could see the evil in Santa's eyes and.
Εγώ αν ήμουν στη θέση της, θα βγάζω το κινητό μου από την τσέπη, θα το βγάζω φωτογραφία και θα έλεγα «Δείτε, αυτός ο παπαρίδης άνθρωπος έβαλε μια κάμερα».
I was kind of afraid that he'd hurt me or us, so we all sat down at the table and continued our dessert. It was
Κοιμάται.
late. Santa headed home. As he stood at the door, I noticed that he had forgotten his bag.
Γεια
When
σου,
I
Άγιε
grabbed the
Μεσσή.
bag, a gun fell out of it. Everyone looked at the gun lying on the floor. My father
Αχ,
ran,
και ο Άγιος
hoping to grab the
Βασίλης.
gun, but Santa was faster. He raised
Ωρε κουραμπιέδες τι
his
κάνουν.
weapon and pointed it at us. My mom screamed and raised my sister up, and he tied us one by one to a chair. I was.
Το voice acting είναι πολύ καλό. Αυτό είναι που μου αρέσουν αυτές τις ιστορίες. Έχουν καλό animation, καλό voice acting, αλλά η ιστορία η ίδια είναι
Was
χαζή
really scared,
πολλές
and
φορές. Αυτή
Santa said that he
ακούγεται
put
σαν
his camera on
πραγματική.
the tree, wanting to watch our house so he could rob it. But I ruined his plans, and my dad asked him to let us go. But the criminal punched him several times in the face. I was really, really.
Εκεί θα ήταν πολύ χρήσιμος ο αδερφός της που πάει στο στρατό τώρα. Πλά λέω, έτσι.
Upset that I saw my dad bleeding, and we tried to remain silent because Santa brought out all of our valuable stuff from our house. He
Όχι, τα
forced
πήες
my
προ.
dad to say the code for his safe. He took all the money and put it in his bag. Suddenly, I
Haste complete. Και βγάζει 2 εκατομμύρια, λέει.
saw someone peering out the window. It was my brother. My brother actually
Τόπα!
got permission to come
Τόπα!
home and wanted to
Τόπα!
surprise us. But when he saw Santa Claus bringing the TV out of our house,
Τόπα, τι είναι αυτή
my brother
56
realized
inches.
something was wrong. He waited for Santa to get his car and hit him
Πόρι.
in the head as hard as he could. Santa
Μπράβο!
Claus passed out, and my
Δεν
brother
πειράζει.
immediately ran into the house to untie us. As
Έτσι,
my dad
μπράβο.
and my brother tied up this thief, we called the police. So the cops arrived quickly and arrested
Και λέει ήταν από τους FBI, Most Wanted.
him. What's shocking is when you realize that Santa was actually
Oh.
an agent, like a CIA
Τι?
agent.
Κοντά έπεσα. Ειλικρινά, έπεσα σχεδόν κοντά. Αλλά κάτι μάταιψα.
Who got into the wrong house? Seriously? Ugh, I love Christmas, but I'll just feel scared again whenever I see Santa Claus like that, all because of this stupid CIA
Έγινε και
agent.
μικρούλα σου αδερφή.
So, guys, what do you think of my story? Have you had any.
Βασικά ήταν πολύ καλή ιστορία. Κοίτα, δεν μου φάνηκε τέτοιο ψεύτικη, αλλά μπορεί να έχει κάποια κομμάτια που να είναι ψεύτικα. Δηλαδή ξέρω εγώ. Βασικά δεν ξέρω εγώ. Αυτό εκεί με την κάμερα που δεν το πιστέψανε. Κοίτα, τουλάχιστον έπρεπε να το τσεκάρουν, γιατί μου φαίνεται αρκετά μεγάλη για να μπορεί να πει. Λοιπόν, το άλλο που θα δούμε είναι το να είσαι όμορφος είναι βαρετό. Sometimes what seems unfair to you might be a wonderful opportunity if you look at it differently. The more you know. Τι τέλει.
Hi,
Τέλεια.
I'm Kim. And I. Oops,
Πώς είναι
you get
έτσι.
the picture.
Όχι, δεν μπορώ να το δω, αυτό είναι χάλια. Λοιπόν. Θα δούμε ένα περίεργο που έχουν αντιδράσει κάποιοι, που έχει αντιδράσει ένα άτομο. Λέγεται έμεινα έγκυος επειδή κολύμπησα με
My
φίλους
life
μου.
was over. Bury me. Forget about me. Over. I had gotten pregnant.
Έλα ρε, μόλις είπα ότι το animation είναι καλό, τι από αυτό το animation.
From swimming in a pool.
Καλά
I
δεν
had to
πειράζει.
skip town.
Λέει ότι έμεινε έγκυος επειδή κολύμπησε σε το pool την πισίνα.
Could I fake my death? Could I disappear? My heart was pounding like it was going to jump out of my chest and try to strangle me
Αυτό
for being
είναι στην κυριολεξία ψεύτικο, όλοι το ξέρουμε, απλά το
so
έχουμε απορία.
stupid. So how did I, a cute little snack, end up getting knocked up in a pool? My name's Felicia, and
Γεια.
yeah, I know what you're thinking. I must
Καλησπέρα.
be so stupid. Well, I
Ναι.
was. Not all of us had.
Βλέπω. Μισό λίγο. Βλέπετε αυτό που βλέπω. Μέχρι και τώρα έχει κάνει λίγο κυλίτσα εδώ στο animation, ξέρω εγώ. Απλά λέω.
Sex ed, okay? So, get a load of this. I was raised in the Midwest. You know, the middle of the
Στα
West
αρχίδια
in the
μας.
US. Cow fields, cornfields,
Στα αρχίδια
just
μας.
a lot of fields. Just a lot of fields. Jot that down. My parents aren't like extreme Mormons or anything, but they might as well be. I was raised with the
Στα
Bible
αρχίδια
as
μας.
my bedtime story. I was raised with a little statue of
Α.
crucified Jesus on a cross staring down at me in every room of the house. I was raised to be quiet, not to ask questions, and to basically be an innocent, uncombative doormat to everyone in my life. Do you know what else that
Τι
meant?
φάση.
No Harry Potter. No.
Τι φάση ρε παιδιά. Είναι 14 λεπτά. Κατάλαβα τώρα γιατί είναι 14 λεπτά. Και πάω στοίχημα κάπου εδώ στη μέση. Θα μας πει ξέρω εγώ. Και έτσι έγινε. Και μετά
Pokemon.
θα
No
συνεχίσει.
TV shows. From the get-go, I was that weird girl at school. You know, the weird girl everyone avoids. The one who gets gum in her hair and tacks on her chair. Not that that
Woody.
happened to me or
Oh
anything,
boy.
because everything my friggin' lock screen moments. When I got invited to a pool party with
Να,
the
να
AV
το.
club, I knew it was my time to shine. I had to
Τρέμεσα.
do it. I had to make a move. So,
Ωραία.
after practicing kissing on the mirror and pillow and yeah, I'm gonna stop myself there. I decided it was my time to shine. I
Κάτι δεν
showed
πάει
up to
καλά
the
με αυτή τη
pool in
ζήτηση.
my one-piece bathing suit, and that's when I
Εντάξει.
realized everyone else was wearing stupid hot bikinis. Strike one. I managed to make it through
Δεν
most of the
πειράζει.
party without embarrassing myself. But Miles and I had barely talked. I kept thinking. I felt my chances start to dwindle.
Α.
If I couldn't get this man while I was half
Να
naked,
ξεκινήσουμε
how else was I ever going to get him? That's
βαρέθηκα.
when it happened. The
Πεθαίνω.
holy grail of all coupling maneuvers.
Α, τι έγινε.
Spin.
Δεν άκουσα. Μια στιγμή. Ωραία, τι έγινε.
The holy grail of all
Οκ.
coupling maneuvers. Spin the bottle.
Α.
Were those angels I could hear singing? Had the heavens opened up and given me a miracle? Had the crucifix living room Jesus statue heard my prayers?
Ελά.
He must have. Because when it was time to spin the bottle, I looked around at my options. It was either Miles,
or the other two guys from my AV class. Listen, I know I'm a loser. I know.
Το μπουκάλι θα σε καταστρέψει.
I know my place in the world, but I was above kissing those two guys.
Ήτανε αυτοί και οι δύο και οι τρεις τύποι.
I still had standards. I spun that little floating bottle and bingo! Fireworks went off. A parade started to march. World Hunger was a way to make out city. First stop, Liplock Lane. Miles smiled. Right then, right there.
Liplock Lane. Α, μόνο και μόνο γι' αυτό θα φάει demonetize αυτό το βίντεο, όσοι δεν το δείτε στην αρχική σας.
Miles smiled. Right then, right there, I could have died happily. The heavens could have taken me away. I licked my lips. I tried to look sassy, but sweet, but sexy, but like, cool. His lips met mine. I kissed him.
Ε, με το που τυχήσουνε, πάμε στο επόμενο βίντεο, δεν μπορώ ειλικρινά.
I repeat, I kissed him. It wasn't a pack either. No, no, no. I may be a nerd, but that doesn't mean I was gonna stop at a little pack. I kissed him. Kissed him. My tongue went on an adventure. My life felt great. Miles and I were getting our...
Σε περίεργη. Γι' αυτό ήθελα απλά να το πω.
Flirted on for a couple of weeks.
Επίσης, αυτή η ιστορία είναι ψεύτικη. Γιατί μπορεί απλά προσπαθεί τόσο πολύ να γεμίσει αυτά τα κενά ώστε να πάει 10 λεπτά το βίντεο και να πάρουν πιο πολύ διαφημίσεις.
I was trying out new styles. I was talking to friends more. I hadn't had to deal with anything. I wanted to puke. My brain kept screaming. That's the morning sickness, teen mom. Now, how babies are made. Like, I had a general idea. Guy, girl, swimmers, and an egg. Basically, all I knew was no period equals pregnant. I had no period. So obviously, I was pregnant. No period equaled me pregnant, which equaled me dead very soon because my parents were going to murder me. I had to do something about this. How had this happened? Whose was it? That's when memories of the pool came flooding back. Miles and I had made out in a pool. I realized I had to tell
him.
We have to do something about this. We had to skip town or get new fake identities. We had to raise this baby away from my crazy parents. So the next day at school, I devised the perfect plan. I would ask him to eat lunch with me outside. Then I would break the news. We could leave right from the school. I would pack a bag and we could drive off into the sunset and...
Να δω αυτό πώς θα το εκτελέσει.
Yeah, like I said, I was a dumb high schooler. Sometimes I took a deep breath. I had to be tough. I had to be casual about this. I had to be cool.
I'm pregnant
and our lives are over. I'm pretty sure people in Australia heard me. I think E.T. heard me. I was sniffling and dribbling snot all over the place. Now it was Miles' turn to look like he was gonna puke. I pulled myself together and calmly said, "You got me pregnant at the pool party, and now my parents are going to murder us." That's when that boy, that stupid boy, started laughing at me. Now, I'm not a violent individual, but I was about 2 seconds from punching him in the face. Why are you laughing at me? I mean, now I totally understand that he had every right to laugh at my dumb ass. Miles went on to explain how babies are made. I wanted to spontaneously combust. I wanted a meteorite to crash out of the sky and kill me. I wanted it to be over. But he put his hand on mine, and for a bit, I felt a little less embarrassed. I went home from school early, like, totally relieved. I mean, sure, I...
Παιδιά, έχω έναν τρόπο να το δούμε καλύτερα.
Made a complete fool of myself. Sure, I do it. Important, I was informed. I don't know if it was the drugs I was on, or if it was the roller coaster I was on, but I lost it. You're the reason everyone hates me. It's a body. I need to know what's going on with my body. Just because you think sex and bodies are gross doesn't mean I do, you psycho. And I started actually seeing Miles. I know, can you believe it? That looks...
Hey guys, my name's Ariana. So...
Ariana. Αυτό δεν ξέρω αν θα το δούμε.
Today I'm here to tell you the story of how my biggest fear became a reality. It all started when I met my boyfriend Tom. At first, Tom and I were just friends. I mean, I always secretly liked him, and I thought he liked me too, but I didn't know. Until the day he asked me to go with him to prom. And that's the moment I knew he liked me too. We had a great time. We danced together all night, and at the end of prom, we kissed. It was magical. We've pretty much been dating ever.
Θα σου πω το ίδιο που είπα και στην άλλη τύπη. Στα φρύδια μου.
Ever since. We really get it. Tom will sneak up to my room through the window and spend the night. And when he can't, I miss him so much that sometimes I send him a sexy picture of myself, which he loves. Anyways, we've been dating for months, and everything has been like a dream.
Amen.
That is, until last week, when my worst nightmare came to life. It was just another normal day, and I couldn't wait to get to school and see Tom. However, the moment I got to school, I realized that something was off. Everyone was looking at me strangely, and some people were even whispering and laughing. I felt really uncomfortable, so I called Tom. But...
Και η τύψα του λέει, ξέρω εγώ, του Τόμ, γιατί μιλάνε όλοι για μένα. Πες μου, αλλιώς πέτανες.
He didn't pick up. I decided to just keep walking to my class and ignore whatever was going on. That's when Jessica, my worst enemy, came up to me and said, Hey, Ariana, we all know you like attention, but trust me, the less we see of you, the better. Those pictures are so trashy. My body froze. I didn't know how to reply, and I started...
Τι γράσαρες, της έδωσες blue screen. Γιατί να το κάνεις αυτό?
...started stuttering. What pictures? Jessica laughed and said, Your low-quality nudes, darling. Oh, no. This was not happening. I must be in a bad dream, I thought to myself. But I wasn't. My eyes started to water and I ran to the bathroom. I just wanted to hide from everyone. I felt so ashamed. I kept trying to call Tom, but he wouldn't answer. I called him like more than 40 times with no reply. How could he put me in this situation and not even pick up the phone? I felt so betrayed.
Κοίτα. Επειδή έστειλε τις φωτογραφίες σε όλο το σχολείο, μπορεί να υπερφορτώθηκε το κινητό του και να ανατινάχτηκε. Αυτή είναι η δικαιολογία που θα δώσω στον Τόμ.
Great. After a while, I finally got it together enough to stop ugly crying, and I dried my tears and left the bathroom. I was just about to leave school when I saw Tom down the hallway. Tom looked worried. He said that he was looking for me the whole day and wanted to make sure I was all right. I was seriously pissed. I screamed at him and told him that he betrayed me and that I would never trust him again. But then he said, Ariana, please, you have to understand. This wasn't my fault. My phone was stolen, and I don't know who took it. I would never send those pictures to anyone.
Το είπε ότι ανατινάχτηκε.
You're my girlfriend, and I love you. Listening to Tom made me feel a little better. At least I knew that he didn't betray me. I just hugged him and cried. Tom told me not to worry, and he promised that he would fix everything. Just him hugging me tightly already made me feel like things were getting a little better. At least I would have him beside me through all the backlash. The next day, I came to school feeling a bit better, knowing that by now, things would have calmed down a bit. I decided to ignore any negativity and just act as if nothing had happened. I knew that with the help of...
Μπορεί να στείλει σήμα στο κινητό του να ανατιναχτεί. Όχι. Καλά, εντάξει.
Tom, I would get through
Απλά
this.
Θέλω να ανατιναχτεί.
I'd be okay.
Θα έχει πλάκα.
My plan actually worked. Acting normal and like nothing Πολύ had πλάκα. Happened helped kill the drama a little bit. And I even forgot about it sometimes. School finally ended, and I was supposed to meet up with Tom so we could walk home together. When I found him, he was with his guy friends. But it seemed like they were having a heated argument. Tom looked really angry, like...
Που, κοίτα. Είναι λίγο τουρμπο. Αλλά... αλλά πιστεύω ότι είναι υποέλεγχο από τον εαυτό του.
He was about to punch his friend in the face. That's when I ran up to stop him. The last thing we needed was for him to get in trouble. But when Tom saw me, he stopped. He asked me if I was ready to leave, and we took the long way home, walking through the park. Tom told me that he had got mad because he heard one of his friends talking trash about me. I felt flattered, and it made me appreciate Tom even more. We sat down on the bench, and I hugged him. But when I did, I felt a phone in his pocket. I asked him if he bought a new phone already. He said, yeah, I did. I was excited for him, and I wanted to see it. But when I asked him to show me, his attitude suddenly changed. He refused to show it to me. I seriously thought he was joking at first. But when I realized he wasn't, I knew something wasn't right.
Αυτή θα ήταν η καλύτερη στιγμή να ανατιναχτεί. Ξέρω, το έχω παραγαμίσει με το να ανατιναχτεί, ανατιναχτεί, έχει ανατιναχτεί, θα ανατιναχτεί. Αλλά δεν ξέρω, έτσι, θα ανατιναχτεί ρε φίλε. Πρέπει να το πω, πρέπει να το τονίσω.
I insisted on seeing his new phone. After a lot of arguing, Tom finally agreed to show me the stupid phone. I was surprised as he reached in his pocket and said, please don't get mad. He took it out. And it was clearly the same phone that had allegedly been stolen. What? Had he lied to me about his phone being stolen so I wouldn't know that he's the one who actually shared my pictures? How could he? I started shouting at him and saying that he had betrayed me and then lied to cover it up. Tom kept saying that he was really sorry and that he didn't mean for anything bad to happen. He said that he had made a bet with one of his friends, and if he lost, he would have to show him a picture of me. After he lost, his friend took his phone while joking around and sent it to his phone. He was furious, but his friend had promised him he deleted it and that he didn't show it to anyone. He said that's why they were fighting today. I couldn't believe what I was hearing. How could Tom do this to me? I left him at the park and walked home alone crying.
Κοίτα, εμείς οι άντρες κάνουμε πολλές μαλακίες και ανατινάζουμε πράγματα. Όπως τα πλυντήρια από προηγούμενα βίντεο. Αλλά αυτό που έχει σημασία είναι ότι πρέπει να μας αγαπάτε για αυτό που είμαστε. Και αυτό εγώ πιστεύω ήταν ένα λάθος, μια απλή βλακεία. Πες να μην είχε άλλη φωτογραφία από σένα, ούτε καν στις επαφές σου. Θα είχε τα στήθη σου. Οπότε δεν είχε άλλη επιλογή. Καημένος.
Since then, he's been blowing up my phone. Calling me, leaving...
Το είπα ότι θα ανατιναχτεί!
Messages, texting me apologies. But I don't know if I have it in me to forgive him. What would you...
Εγώ θα σου έλεγα να τον συγχωρέσεις και πολύ απλά τέτοιο, να μην του ξαναστείλεις φωτογραφία γιατί είναι επικίνδυνο και τα αγόρια είναι επικίνδυνο μάλλον.
Do in this situation. Please share your thoughts with me and tell me what you would do if you were in my shoes. I really
need
some help now. Εγώ
είμαι πολύ καλός να κρατάω εμένα. Αν μπορείτε να δείτε Waterfox Classic, ούτε Chrome, ούτε Brave, Waterfox, DuckDuckGo και μια χαρά κρύβω τα δεδομένα μου. Την επόμενη φορά δεν ξέρω τι θα δούμε, αλλά κάτι θα δούμε. Δεν θα είναι από αυτό το κανάλι, θέλω λίγο να επεκταθώ στη σειρά των αντιδράω. Ου, χιτάτσι. Οπότε παιδιά, ευχαριστώ που παρακολουθήσατε, κάντε like, subscribe, share και comments και θα τα πούμε στο επόμενο βίντεο. Γεια σας και ευχαριστώ που παρακολουθήσατε.